For me, it's indispensable that the Commissioner here on the ground to talk about the Green Deal, what it means for people, what it means for companies, and what it means for the financial system. My responsibility is financial stability. And if the financial world doesn't take account of the threat of climate and biodiversity loss, we will have financial instability. But we know we can make change. And what the Commission is doing to encourage that change is identifying today what are economically sustainable economic activities through our taxonomy. Secondly, we're asking the financial system to report on what it is investing in so that we see, so that there's transparency. All of these pieces come together in a very holistic way and point us all towards making progress on achieving our targets of climate neutrality and reducing biodiversity loss. These are big, big challenges. My message today to the world, indeed to Europe and to the gathering here, is that we can do it. We can't and shouldn't allow ourselves to be paralysed by fear, but rather be challenged by the opportunity and take the plunge. COVID-19 and the pandemic has really shown us how we sometimes are forced to change. Climate action requires us to change, and I think we'll all be the better for it. So while there is some angst, some fear, there is hope, and I bring hope.